Prosecutors have filed appeal papers in the Ronnie Jean Charles matter. The case has raised a number of constitutional issues regarding status in this country, which the appellate court will determine in the coming weeks. Fern Carey has been covering this story and has details in this report.
Prosecutors have wasted no time in filing appeal papers in the Ronnie John Charles case. This means that once the court sets a date, the appellate panel will preside over and deliver its ruling in the case, which highlights a number of constitutional issues. 35-year-old Ronnie was born in the Bahamas to Haitian parents and did not apply for status at the age of 18 as required by law. He was picked up by immigration officers last year, detained, and eventually deported to Haiti. However, following a habeas corpus application, the court ruled that Ronnie was unlawfully arrested and detained. The court also ordered, among other things, that Ronnie be returned to the Bahamas and given status to live and work in the country pending an application. As ordered by the court, Ronnie was returned to the Bahamas, but he was again detained at the Carmichael Road Detention Center. However, the court again ordered his release. Meanwhile, prosecutors made an application to stay the court's ruling as it relates to granting Ronnie status last month, arguing, among other things, that the stay should be granted to allow the case to be fast-tracked to the Court of Appeal. They stressed that the case has profound national, social, and economic implications. Ronnie's attorney asked that the application for a stay be dismissed, saying the Crown's case is weak. In the end, Justice Gregory Hilton granted the stay, releasing the government from the order to grant status to Ronnie. Ronnie will be able to seek employment pending the outcome of the appeal. Fern Carey, ZNS Network News.